So, we shall go here and go get our ass kicked in the darkest of dungeons instead.
Ruin has come to our family.
Ruin has come to our family.
It has indeed. Ruin just came to my family in the form of a lost article, but, you know. Hey! Hey! Let's do this! But before we do anything else...
Curiosity, interest, and obsession.
I know.
Mile markers on my road to damnation.
We have a new member of our party. And I'm also going to do this. So that people know that you can have a character in the game if you want to. This person right here. Name, edit, please. There we go. Ah, it doesn't fit. Okay, Dimitris then. Just Dimitris. Dimitris has joined the party. Because he did actually sub last week. Or, not last week, in Monday. He subbed Monday. So, he's now one of us.
One of us.
Okay. So, shoot. You do kind of need the mark. Also, that is terrible. It's a knockback, though. That could occasionally be really useful. Skeet shot is good on the piggy man. But not immediately useful. So you will need mark, bandage, and for once I think I'm gonna keep buckshot. Because it hits both and does half damage. That could actually, you know, seriously be useful sometimes. I'm gonna remove that though. I'm gonna remove that one. There we go. Right, where are we going? Gonna go fight the Baron? How about not? No. What is this? Activate 3 winemakers' reserves. Veteran musketeer. Oh wow, that is good. Let's look at the rewards. Leper. Stress is not great, but accuracy is fantastic. That's a poo-poo item. That's oh my word. I guess we're going there then. Wow. Alright, so who do we bring? We do not bring the fawn because holy crap, bleeds. I think we're bringing Nina for the smash. Him for the... Do you need to be in slot 1? No. You need to be there for this one. It does bleed though. I need someone who cures stress. Let's bring Dimi. Okay, you can be the frontliner. Let's bring the doggo man for stress curing. And I do kind of want to bring Delian up to smash powers. You don't bleed, do you? No, but you do need marks. But we have marks in the form of these two. You consume the mark though, which is not fantastic. Eh, you know what? Let's keep it at this. Alright, guild. This is gonna be a really unusual party. Wrong. This is a bleed. That just punches people. This is a self-stress heal and heal. This is a mark. And repost. This is a buff. We're gonna need to have that with us. Boop, 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 boop. Alien, smash. I do kind of feel those are the two abilities you use the most. And you have everything. Dimitris can't upgrade anything, so cool. It's gonna be expensive. Right. You're gonna punch people. We do not want you getting stress. We just do not want you getting stress. So, if anything, you're going to have the Aria box. Less stress, please. Do we have stun resist? That's less stun resist. Oh. Oh, you have that one. Ah, stun resist. There it is. Next person. Lelian. Virtue chance? Sure, why not? You can keep that around. You need to what? That one, honestly. Because if you get below 33, you can use your laser waifu skill, which is going to hurt like a mother crapper if that's active. We don't have a healer though, I just realized. Eesh. That's gonna be a problem. Dodge. You're gonna be doing... No. you can heal yourself, I suppose. Oh wait, we do have a healer! I'm an idiot! We do have a healer. We do have a healer. A healer is known as Dimitris. Dimitris can heal. Heal! You're gonna have both of those. Because healing. Right. Let us go. We were going here, right? For that? Yes. Bleed. Bleed and bleed. Not great to the ruins, but hopefully we'll survive. We've done that, so let's provision. Let's bring a couple of bandages. All the food, because we're gonna need it for healing. Three shovels. Two of these. Three of these. Four of these. Let's just bring a crap ton of those. And let's go. Welcome back, Laura. We have only Dimmy with us, right? No, Dimmy and Delian. Dimmy and Delian are in the party.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now,
since you're in slot one, why don't we just give you... this. Explore 90% of the rooms. That should mean we do not need to go here. So let's start with going off this side. Did I bring medicinal herbs? I did not bring medicinal herbs. I'm an idiot. I forgot medicinal herbs. Welp. Hello? Nothing. Didn't count though. This is holy water? Yes. Give me this stuff. Health stone. That's pretty cool. Money, 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 money in the corner. That's a trap. I think Doggo Man, yep. Doggo Man can open that one. Hello? Ooh. That's a lot of stress. Of course, you're gonna throw it at Dimmy, who's already stressed as balls. Ow. Yay, they all go first. All right. Hello? Thank you. You can only hit the two fronts. Except with Wrath, which is 200% damage. I guess we could mark. But you could also just kill. Now let's mark. Ow. Be gone. Oh, okay. Can you crit this, please? That was a min roll. But you can kill this, right? Yep.
Be gone, fiend.
McPunch.
I decided on what races I want for my new world today. Hopefully I can get my 10k words by writing them all up. Probably. High roll? No, he hasn't acted yet. And that's a guaranteed kill.
Phew!
There's the crits we're looking for. Ooh, that crit heal though.
Stress heal!
Thank you.
Stunned, bitch.
heal him. He's hurting. These heals, man. Ow, why are you? Ow!
Mer, be gone.
As the fiend falls,
ooh!
Blossoms.
Another trinket. Open it.
Packs more shipings. With loot.
Let's go!
Low on supplies.
Food check already? Wow, that was quick. He's gonna hit so hard. It's gonna be so angry.
Burn stuff.
All right, I feel like the Doggo Man is gonna be doing a lot of stress healing. That's pretty much all he's gonna be doing. We do have pretty weak back rank damage though. We have a level 0. Demetrius is level 0, so he doesn't do a lot of damage yet. And the Doggo Man is pretty much stuck doing stress healing, so Dimmy is really all the back rank damage we have. Delian can support a bit with the laser sword, but it's not a lot. Smash all the things! Yes, indeed. He's going to be smash, 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 just smash. Smash, 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 smash. Smashing. Thrall smash. I'm gonna do that. Hello? Surprise? Yes! Okay, we should be able to nuke the guy before. Woo! Nice min roll, Dimmy! Woo! Stop! Why do you hate the front ranks, Doggo Man? What the hell? Ugh. Oh, he's not dead. Oh. Does this do damage? It does damage! I'm gonna yell you to death! Ah! Die! Hello? Do you see the giant towering monster of a man in front of you? Hit him! Stop messing with Delian. That's what a stress heal is supposed to look like. Stop hitting Delian! What the fuck? Do you see the man castle in front of you? Hit him! Ow. Hurts. Smash.
Why do you hate me? Punch!
Oh, I missed. Oh, right, he's a leper. I forgot, he's a leper. He has poo-poo accuracy. Power word die, exactly.
Haha! Punch! Yes! Hit me! Punch!
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ow. Pain. Why am I bleeding so much? Be gone. Oh, you didn't die. Ow. Can I heal myself? No, I cannot. I don't have the heal. Oh well.
Punch!
Eradicated.
Sweet Gugga Mugga!
It's hard.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Jesus. Oh. I am severely spooked by this. What do you think, chat? Do we touch this? Also, how many of you people in chat knows what this is? You have no idea. I've touched it once. It was a mistake. No idea, but touch it. I know what it is. And honestly, I think we can do it. We might be able to do it. But this is going to be stressful as balls. Oh. Wait, Mother of Christ. All right. Let's do it. Let's go to space. Hello, Shambler.
Behold the infinite.
Oh, that is terrible. Move back. Move back. Protect Dimmy. Oh, I don't have my frontliners up at the front. This is gonna be really bad. Smash! Oh, no, 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 no. Don't count. Oh, my, sweet Jesus, stop! Okay. Didn't bring the stun. Oh, I'm an idiot. Let's mark, because we do need the mark. We need damage on this dude. Shoot. Yes! Give me the crits! All too easy. Hello, Darth Vader. How are you doing? Step forward. Missed. Dang it. Oh, the stress! Oh, that also shuffled. Okay, it's on. It's not actually that bad. That's... ouch! This thing needs to die soon. I can't attack from here. Please get me back at least there. And keep shooting. We need damage on this dude. You need to go up. Please, Dalian, don't be stuck in the back. I do want to kill this. But as long as this sits here... No, we hit this. Oh, that mineral though. Stentorius Laments. Ow. I don't like this. I mean, neither do I, bro. Neither do I. Oh, please, no. Oh, that hurts. That hurt bad. Woof. Ooh, the crits. Yeah. Shoot it. We're almost through this. Punch it. Yes.
As a fever dream.
Thrall. If not for the court. And Delian ascends to the heaven, triggers the trinket, and goes laser waifu on your ass. And you missed. Dang it! Oh, so close. Oh!
Blurred vision.
God! That does so much damage! Sweet Jesus Christ! Oh, laser waifu, please, thank you. Oh my word, heal yourself, sir. I even forgot the dog treats. That's how bad this was. Ah! Be stunned, please. Oh god, no. Die. Oh, that missed. Or it didn't miss, it just didn't do any damage. Ow!
injury and despondence. Set the stage for heroism.
Irrationalism, Dimitris. Okay, this is great. This is fun. We did kill it, though, which was the goal. Oh, okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Nope, wrong. Oh, okay. So we have two people who are paranoid and irrational. The next room is empty. Let's go to the next room and think. Do we continue? Is the question. Let's rest first and see how we are after resting.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
Let's do this. Reduce everyone's stress and increase his own. And you, for some reason, didn't. Oh, yeah, okay. Therapy dog, reduce. Oh, my word, why? I hate you. Your stuff is just awful. At least you did that. Remove death doors. Oh, yes. Oh, crap. Danielian got the death door. I didn't intend to do that. Shit. I fucked up. Okay, we're not in shape to continue, honestly. This is bad. Oh, my stress. Yeah, we're leaving.
A blazing star is born.
I don't want to leave, but we have to leave. Holy crap, that's insane.
Where there is no peril in the task.
Oh, my word. But we did kill the Shambler. That is pretty cool, actually. We did kill the Shambler. Syphilis. How do you get... Okay, whatever. You're very saintly and resilient. Oh, that is so good. Oh, boy.
The preponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes
treatment ward is free. This is the time to... Oh, crap. Oh, right. She's a vampire. Mila became a vampire last time. Eh. Okay, so this means we're gonna have to throw all of you into, like... No, not... Okay, we're gonna focus on throwing you people in here. Right? Because you're insane. But the treatment ward is free. Which means if we have any really good traits, we're gonna lock them in. Or if we have something really bad, we're gonna take it away. So, Delian, go in here. Let's lock in Steady and take away Warren's throw. Wait, what's in that syringe? We have one more slot. Fuzz Monster, Warrior of Light, that's really good. God fearing, imposter syndrome, that's real bad. Agiomania, Daredevil? Twilight Dreamer, I think this is locked in already. Ruminator, bad. Oh. Ruins Phobe is really bad. Armor Tinker is really good. Okay, so this guy's going to go in. We're gonna lock in Armor Tinkerer. No, wait. The thing is, that's gonna be real bad later. Once you level up a bit. Oh my word. No cheat. Thanatophobia, Plutomania, Soft, Nervous Bleeder. Yips, Fragile. Okay, those are bad. Guess you're going in then. Yips. Fated, sure. There you go. Wait, you can do both at the same time? Yes, you can do one one negative and one positive. But the thing is, if you do that normally when it costs money, your price goes up. But yes, you can do both at the same time. Okay, give me something good, please.
Praise be to the heavens, we have found us a jester.
Boy, we have a jester. We need to upgrade our thingy. We need papers. We need papers, and I can only convert to papers with that, right? Yep. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't care. I need me a jester.
You will be laughing still.
At the end. Oh, we have a jester. Curse.
But I'm the fuzz monster. You don't even have your stress. Why? Okay, we're gonna need to do an antiquarian run. This is ridiculous. We need monies. Antiquarian. Yes. How about we put you in slot 2? And then we get the Jasta. Put him in slot 4. You are going to stress heal. And that's all you're gonna do. There. We bring him again, because we can stress heal him. And then we bring blah, 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 there. Because I do want to level you up. Okay, what are the rewards? Bad.
That's real good.
No then. Okay, so we're going to the blight place. No, the wield is not that blighty. It's sort of blighty. Let's bring a healer. Let's bring... That's the Smash Vestal. Well, she can heal anyway. Do we have one Vestal or two? I seem to remember us only having one. We only have one. Okay, so... you can't smash, so you will judge. And that's it. Cool. Let us go. Bring massa food. Now I'm talking Swedish here, just randomly. We don't have a lot of money. So let's go! We should have finished the first dungeon and then gone back and fought the Shambler. I feel that would have been wiser. Oh, wow, he's real close! Right, you're gonna get a stress healing, bro.
Let us burn out this evil.
Antiquarian. A sack is empty. Dang it. I had faith in that thing. There's an obstacle. We did not bring shovels.
A victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent.
We did not bring shovels. We have made a horrible mistake. Here's the question though, can we get him down to 0? That is the key here. We need to get him down to 0 to get him off ferocious. If we can do that, we're fine. We can't, we're dead. Because he... is angry. Oh my word. Alright. Smash. Stun that so it doesn't... spread. Oh crap. I have trouble seeing this work. 9. It's gonna take at least 10 casts of stress healing on him alone to get him down. So 10 turns. Come on, Antiquarian, you can do better than that. Lightning! Oh, missed. You're bad. Oh, great. There's more of them. And he gains 2 every time he's hit. So... that just increases it. Okay. He buffed himself. Keep stress healing. You know what? Let's just stun you. Oh my Jesus. That hit, though. Be gone. Time to pop off and be civilized on world level. Well, good luck, sir. I'm gonna stun you. Ooh.
Protect me. Stress heal him. We need to get him off.
Before he murders us all. Okay, now kill this. Before he gets a turn again.
Destroy them all.
Okay. Jesus. Ah, there's the shovel we needed. We fought in the East Gallery, filled with portraits of our ancient lineage, uncaring witnesses to the slaughter. Al-Hazred, the fiery heartbeat of our retinue, wrought keen havoc in our enemy's ranks. I keenly felt his absence, even as I remember voiding myself upon seeing his lifeless body fall, blood pouring from his screaming mouth, some cruel knife having rent his lungs to gore. Yet we were victorious, and thus we press on. To the wield without shovels. Yeah, I forgot shovels. That is just... why? How? Not great. Not great. All the obstacles. Holy crap. Food. Thank you. Finally, something to smile about.
As the light gains purchase.
Let us go, Betol! Lifted. Betol, oh, that's a lot of stress. Sweet Jesus Christ. Stress heal him. You know what else we forgot? Trinkets. I am clearly towered. Towered? Tired. Because we forgot trinkets and shovels. How does this even happen? We're gonna have to run away from this one. This is not happening. Let's do that. Get angry. Miss, really? Miss, really? Come on. Let's heal this man. Ooh, he keeps missing. Oh my god, come on. Lightning, please be gone.
The enemy crumbles.
Can't you stress heal yourself? Yes, he can. I just need another skill for it. There we go. No. Oh, he doesn't repose when he's stunned. I forgot. Stress heal. We're slowly getting him down, though. I might or might not be downloading Darkest Dungeon onto my laptop. Well, feel free to. It is a good game. I didn't think that was gonna do anything. I really need to heal this man. He's kind of getting hurt. Oh, right, I forgot. You don't have healing. So no trinkets and no shovels, huh? That is pro strats. This is how the pros do it. Just so you know. Thank you. I'm just gonna go yell at you again. Hit me. And I'm gonna stun you because stop it. Oh my god. Why? Shank. No. Oh my god, you just keep missing. Why? Shank. Oh my god, why are you not dead? You know what? Cut her.
Is broken. Maintain.
Keep healing. Stun this man. Perfect. Perfect. Because that means he doesn't take a turn and he dies. Ooh. Money. Many money. Money, 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 money. Money was what we needed. Ancient coffin. Ancient coffin. What the hell? There it is. It's just looted. Okay, so that's actually always good. Fair enough. Loot. Nothing of value. Moving on. You know what? How much stress do you have? 51? Okay. We could soon get it.
Watch your step.
Soon get him off of this crap.
The
glittering gold, ore stuff, and a couple of heirlooms.
Paid for in blood.
Alright, I forgot the self-stress heal. Dang it. Okay, this is going to be a good opportunity for... Ow, please protect me. Why did I protect with him? Well, he just gets... Right, you, sir. Stop. Stop your everything. I am a whirlwind of violence. Ow. Jesus. Meh. Yell at them. This man, though... This man's gonna be a problem. Hmm. Why do you keep missing? You're so bad. Keep healing this guy. We need his stress down. We need to get him off his affliction. Punch! Oh, come on! Even I could have hit that. Heal. Jesus. That was a big hit. Oh, that hurt. Protect me! That hurt! I don't have anything that moves me forward, do I? No, I don't. Okay, so I just punch this dude. Oh my Jesus, he hurts so much! Ow. Punch. He's dead. And so is she. Punch. He's doing real bad. Stress heal this man! I think we're gonna have to rest real soon because of this. Punch. Yep, she's at death's door. Great. Just do heal. Ooh, crit. Neat. Everyone dead? I think everyone's dead.
Great is the weapon that cuts
yep,
on its
everyone's
own.
Dead. Everything does run red. Brr.
Time to perform beyond one's limits.
Okay, who is really badly bleeding? No one. Okay. Open this.
A handsome reward.
For a task, well performed. Okay, fine. We use these. Take those. We can't throw any gems away because money is why we're here. So I'm gonna throw that away, and now we rest.
Huddled together.
Yep.
Furtive and vulnerable.
Now, you have a reduced stress by 45. Yes, you do. One companion reduced stress by 30. Oh, it does worse at afflicted. Okay, that's bad. How much do you need for that one? Okay, fine, let's do it. Oh, why? Why did you take 22? Jesus Christ. On a stick. On a stick.
If I could turn back time. If I could find my way.
Alright. Don't ambush, please. Thank you. Alright, now he's no longer afflicted, which means we can continue this perilous journey. That is a lot of behetols. Jesus. Hi. Have a good one, Laura. Bye. Ow, sweet Christ, why? It's a great start, thank you. Let's start by healing him. And now we can stress heal. Who exactly? You? Ow. Fuck you, dog.
Back to the pit.
I help.
Ow. Oh my word. You really don't have a lot of health, do you?
You.
Stress heal. Protect me. Nope.
partner.
Big mistake. Get punched. Let us be done with this rabble. I'm working on it. Let's heal. Protect me. Heal him. Keep the angry man on his feet. Ow. There we go. Okay.
This expedition at least promises success.
You sure? You sure, ancestor? It sure as hell doesn't feel like it. Okay. Torch! With antiques in it. Hello!
The promise of safety.
Spiders. Not great. Not a fan of spiders. Press heal. Protect me. Okay, so everyone apparently goes before the wall. He's real slow. Well, yell at them. Hit me. Come at me.
No.
Another abomination.
Cleanse. Next in line. Hit me. No. Hit me. No. Hit me. No.
Dang it. It almost worked. Dang it. Almost worked. How much stress do you still have? 15? Okay. Stress heal.
Hit me. No.
Dang it.
For death by inches.
Oh, protect me. Help. I love that I have like three support characters and one dude who does all the job.
Mwah!
Executed with impunity.
The thrall is just stupid. And there's a curio there that I kind of want to touch. So let's go and touch the curio. It needs bandages, which I threw out. And we don't have anyone who can take care of traps, so let's back up. Please don't get stressed. Ah, stop. Alright. Hello. That needs a shovel. Sure. Money. Many money. What do we drop, though? That is worth a lot of money. But the thing is, I always throw out the shitrines, but the thing is, you can get a lot of shitrines in a run. I kind of want to keep them around. I'm going to throw out the holy water in favor of those. And then we do Betol. Hello? Oh, it's dudes. A whole bunch of dudes. Stress. I would like to go first here, but it's just not going to happen. Ow.
Ringing ears.
Ow.
Vision. The end.
Oh my god. We low rolled this speed check. Holy Christ. Heal. Or protect me, I mean. I need to heal everyone. Oh, can you heal for more than one?
But never hit.
You can shank the back rank? Excuse me, sir? Hello?
The will to fight falters.
Yes, it does.
No. Punch him.
Stress heal. This is real bad. Yeesh, he's at death's door again. Get her off death's door.
A death denied for now.
Protect me! No.
Ow!
Wait, mother of Christ, why do you do so much? Why do you do so much damage? Punch! Ah, he dodged. Can you ever bleed to death? Oh, she might be dead here. I did not calculate this correctly. Oh, crap. She may actually be dead here. No, she's not. Heal! That was close, though. We need to get your stress down, sir. You're getting very stressed over there. Stop with the blank... Why do you do so much damage? Did they buff these guys? They're usually not doing this much damage. Ow. Oh my god, why? That is him at death's door. And him dead.
On the brink, facing the abyss.
Yep, he's dead.
Injury and despondence.
There was no way around that one.
Poor cowardice.
Okay, this is not working. Let's leave.
A wise general cuts losses and regroups.
This is not going well. Alright, let's leave. Yep.
Regroup. Reassemble. Evil is...
At least we got some money. But we lost our thrall, which is not great. That was awful. That was a terrible run.
I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope.
Welp. And nothing interesting to hire either. So I guess we just throw everyone here then. We're the most stressed ones. You. Leap, loop, loam. That's a lot of money just going to this because... You know. Well then, that was two great runs. We did kill the Shambler though. I mean, the Shambler just always leave your party in, if you excuse the expression, shambles. That's kind of the thing he does. So I'm okay with that run having been abandoned, but the second run was just... Everything went bad. Because I forgot shovels, I forgot trinkets, and then the healing was just... So disappointing. She doesn't heal a lot, but that's probably because I forgot the trinkets. You really do need trinkets to make a Vestal really shine as a healer. If you want big heals, you should bring an occultist, not a Vestal. But the occultist is way less reliable because he's like 0 to 20 heal instead of like 4 to 5. So it's not very reliable. Losing the thrall is kind of sad though. I do like the thrall. I'm gonna bring back another thrall another time. Anyway, that's enough for today. I'm going to see you tomorrow, where we're gonna continue working on world building and Darkest of Dungeons. And yeah, it's gonna be great. I'm just saying. Let's go back to here and close the game. What I'm gonna do now is go to the bathroom and take a pee, because I desperately need to pee. And then I'm gonna rewrite that article that I lost by looking at the VOD. And I will see you tomorrow at 5 p.m. UTC. Have a good one. Toodles, people!